I met Tamitha in 1997 when we were working down in that there Yellowstone.
It was love at first sight.
Things were great at first. She didn't mind some of my collecting.
I didn't mind when he started collecting weenie dog stuff. I sort of liked it. I mean, this is cute. When they found that bison head under the bed, I realized there was something wrong. But, you know, love is blind. Then I found the dog shit. He had tucked away 5 years of dog shit in those little bags. That's when he had to go. I moved that man to the cage.
I don't think I got no problem. It ain't so bad down here. I got me a grill to cook on and a toilet bowl and everything.
When my belly hurts, it's usually gas or too many chicken nuggets, honey boo boo. My mama weigh the most in the family, cause she's fat. Truth. Dollar make me holler, honey boo boo. Those other girls must be crazy to think they're gonna beat honey boo boo, child. I like to get in the mud, cause I like to get dirty like a buffalo. That thing smells like my mama's vajiggle jaggle. Spray tan is like poop in a can. Honey boo boo wish she had an extra finger so she could grab more Doritos. Close for the season? Not for honey boo boo, child. You better redneck and eyes, let honey boo boo in.
Do you have trouble lifting heavy objects, lifting light objects, lifting any object at all? Does it hurt to stand, sit, walk, or make any sudden movements? Do you have an extra bulge in your groin? Your own stool to sit on at work? Are you the constant butt of hernia jokes? If so, you may have a hernia and should contact your physician immediately.
Hi, doctor. I think I have a hernia.
A hemorrhoid?
No, a hernia, silly.
Oh, no. You better come see me right away. Yep, that's a hernia.
Oh no, so what do I do?
You just need to take Ronier.
Ron, what?
Ronier, 1 to 12 of these a day will take your hernia away.
I feel so much better.
Me too.
More Ronier, please.
Warning, do not operate heavy machinery or communicate with exes while drinking Ronier. Symptoms may include vomiting, diarrhea, impaired vision, impaired judgment, being excessively loud after 10 p.m., headaches, slurred speech, being late for work, dizziness, believing that you are a good dancer when you obviously are not, making or losing friends, increased appetite, sudden blackouts, or shouting Gunga Galunga uncontrollably. If symptoms persist after drinking 12 Ronyes, drink more.
In 2009, alligators were maliciously introduced into the greater Yellowstone ecosystem. This invasive species has been wreaking havoc on the native species and their habitat. Cletus and Lorbell were the only ones who could help.
It's just a light I bet it yesterday. See if that gate on the end of it. a good shooting range. That's a good shooting, I guarantee. Why don't you just go for one day? Let's get on to the house and make some gator gumbo.
This program contains subject matter and language that may be disturbing to some viewers. Viewer discretion is advised.
We all knew LaRonda was going to turn out to be something real special.
LaRonda was just one of those people that was good at everything she tried to do. She was destined for Olympic glory.
And she was so beautiful.
She's one of those, what they call a triple threat. She's got the looks, the personality, and the athletic ability to win a gold in anything that she tries to compete in. She's fierce.
She was my personal role model. Everyone wanted to be her.
Or be with her.
That's very true.
She taught me everything I needed to know about being a good lover.
I tapped that ass too.
Yeah, we hit that.
Couple of times.
I fucked her twice.
I only fucked her once.
That year, LaRonda was winning every buffalo shit contest there was.
I was always raised to think that winning was everything until I competed against LaRonda. Now I know that second place is just fine.
LaRonda's one of those people that I would call an all-American girl. She's got the family values.
And they were like the happiest family ever.
And then out of nowhere, LaRonda's dad died, and it was a downward spiral after that.
That's when she got addicted to ski wax, and her Olympic dreams were over.
I mean, I don't see what the problem is with this crack sauce here. I mean, so what? You get a little chest hair around your chest, a little facial hair, but you're a big mistake before a carny every once in a while.
Hi, Mom. It's me, LaRonda. Aren't you happy to see me, Mom? I want to introduce you to my fiancé, Mom.
I see where she gets her good looks.
I need to borrow some monies, Mom. No, it's not for drugs. It's for modeling school. I'm gonna be a model.
Well, you just landed on, it was all okay.